Welcome back to Timberborn again. Today, we're continuing on with this, and I just realised that I gotta get built. Read. Wait, pause. Stop doing that. These one need to be finished first. Well, we can start. Do you need to start getting that done as well? If our friends are our father, give me a chance to watch it. Thank you. Because of how quick they're starting to get these done now, I need to get the next thing done. Oh my god, they're starting to build this light up. Done. Made it so that I can still get this done. But because the reason why what I'm doing here is because I want to have this built so I can demolish this soon. I didn't put very hard parts in because I didn't want that built too. Oh my god, all this smoke, look at that. They're just building it. They're just building it automatically. They know. The problem that I'm going to have is when I start building these levees, all this has come down. So it means before that gets demolished, do they need to come down that way? Actually, this can all get demolished. You know what? I'm going to demolish this bit because I don't need it. Log, plant, that shouldn't take long to build. Thank you. then I can start doing more logs. I suppose I can do all this. No! Yes! I'm prioritized all that. Actually, this can all go now. Now I can build into structures. To get a footpath. No, you know what? I'm not going to. I don't want to. It's gonna take a long time. What I'm gonna do, I think it will be best if I do this. Yeah, so this is like one up. I need five up. So I need to build you can't. Look, I'm not done. I nearly done this. Drought. Thank you. keeping it short, because then that way it gets too rich. But actually, I do need these. I'm gonna get that boss. Alright, what I'll do then. Next, and build two layer dynamite across here. That party there. And what I'll do is I'll demolish E3 afterwards. Oh my god. Whoops, oh, I need some beavers. Well, I'm gonna get some beavers on the go. Pause. Time to stop. And step one. keeping it from dying. How is that keeping that water in that lot? Now building the you come me back up again now. I think I might start demolishing these and moving this up a little bit, but I'm not going to because the reason why I'm building it over here. But now we can start building. Only need the buyers there now. Keep the buyers there. Bees will have to buy it. I don't want them on the AK food again. Oh my god, look at that. It's getting done, it's nearly done. All you gotta do is just go across there now. What the hell? Who's got them? Wait, who started them ones? You can't go and start them. I made it green on there now. I'm building one by one. Time for some more scaffolding. there we go, that's next level. Because me and the folks are more on that side than this side after hyperitizing. But once these are all done, then the logs are gonna go down now. Yeah, because I gotta build this thingy first. Ding 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 ding. I need to play these again now. A lot of building work going on here. Now, the reason why I do the minimum hyperitize, because I don't want to mega hyperitize it. This side I need to get built anyway for when I knock these stairs down. I have to build rebuild these stairs around here so I get access to this area. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that now. just some changes. It's glitching me. Are we still making coffee or not? No, we're not. We're saving the logs for the... building all these now, so we're gonna get the platform done, then I can get the and I can start building these, and what I'll do is I'll demolish all this and get the stairs done. I'll wait until this is finished first before I buy that. From there, I don't need to go any higher than that, because the next bit will be done from there. Because if you look at platforms, you'll see 3x3 platforms can be done from that height. That's good. I'm making these other platforms. Might worth getting the beavers done here now. I think it's about time we start getting this mining. I don't know what I'm gonna do this dirty water. Explosives, gears, and protect plant. Explosives. Gears, and two lots of protecting plant. Actually, no, we are higher up. So then we got to look a bit there. We don't want the big, big, very high parties. Just a little bit. go to High Party now. Then we start going to High Party. Those five are very high, and those two are very high, but these aren't high. It's just that I can get the party right. And then once these are done, I'll demolish this section, and then we're going to start now. This is going to be at an angle, and I don't want that going over top, so I might have to demolish some things here. So if I just bulldoze that one for now. No. Don't move halfway here. So then you do demolishing. Only 4 berries again. Oh my god. Oh my god. How am I going to keep these berries? I'm always 4 of berries. Right, I'm going to get some storage over here now. For a big berry thing. So people can grab their berries. Super apartheid. But, oh no. Right, everyone, demolish! Get these as fast as you can. Now. There's a bad tide, don't come on its way. I might have to let this go. I'm going to let this go. There's going to be a bit of flooding somewhere. There will be a bit of flooding. Oh my god! It's better now than a bad tide. Don't worry, it's fine. It clears up. The reason why I had to empty that is because there's a bad tide coming my way and I don't want it to take that long to empty. Because it'll kill these plants otherwise. Can we pause production, please? I don't want implants coming in. You can cut trees down, but no more production. I don't want any more planted. They're just going to die. Done now. Now we can build a path. Okay, everything shut off. What I might try and do is I want to try something called a bad tide. Play. Hold. Press the wrong button. Pause. 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 See, the goal is to not get any beavers. Get any beavers swimming in the water. And that task is just simple. You just gotta be prepared for everything. Because I know about the bad tide, so I know how to get ready. But what I need to do now is I need to find out a way how these sluices work so I can get these sluices working automatically when there's a bad tide. So then that way, what I can do is I don't... This is where I would like the sluices so that you can do work and work both ways. Here we are, it's rushing through. It can't get up, see? That's why I stopped it. It can't get through. If I had that up by one, it would have killed those plants. Rather than it not killing those plants, because the contaminated ground is way below, and these plants are safe. But these are still getting water through here. These won't get killed. The reason why I'm leaving it there, leaving that there, because eventually they will not be getting killed by the plant, by them. Oh, that's ready. Douche. I shouldn't too hard have time. I'm going through one by one and doing it. I gotta keep doing it till that night. Now this is where if I had a sluice, this is where if I had sluices here, then that'll kill the beavers. Because, and if they automatically close it off, the next thing, like, water will go over and around, and the next thing it's like, oh, your company's dead. I'm just doing each one. So we can start saving the trees. We've got plenty of trees to plant. We better start hypothesizing these or... Don't help to the gate up by one. So it'll shut, make that empty, and then it'll come down. And then we'll turn the floodgates on to 50. Whoa. That is a bad idea. Luckily, it won't affect it because I had it paused. Now that or not. People have to have the job done. 50. Oh! That was bad. That had a bit of bad water in it. But wasn't too many. I think because as long as the good water is mixed in with mostly the bad water. I need to get some more bad water supplies done, so and start the drainage open again. Also, that is a clever system. Right there, that is a clever system right there. At the moment it is, but eventually all the bad water will be going down this way. Demolish that one. And two dynamite. Up party. Up party. Yeah, recycle leaves. We need to apply trees and leaves now. These are getting way beyond schedule. This is gonna be way beyond schedule now. We need to get these done. Don't get my crop filled, keep my crop filled. In the storage section here of logs. I should do it lightly. Get the tree planks going on now. One, two, three, four, five. Eventually they'll get deleted. Once all this is empty, then also, I need to bring water here, so what I need to do is I need to build a little, yeah, I still need to build out the pond, so what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to build this little pond here. So, I need to grab a path from here, the path here, stairs down. Path here, path, boy here. Stairs down. Path all across. Across. And that's how you do it. Then we're gonna start doing the levees. Here. this is where I need to grab another path. Building in here, so we're gonna grab a path and we're going to connect it up here. Actually, build a path here eventually. But at the moment, that's got nowhere to go. Right, now we need to start demolishing this down. Now this is where it comes interesting. We're building it now. Go build. That's all I'm building now because I need to get that done as well. 2 minutes left and then that's it. I'm ending the stream. I said I was going to end at 5:30. Right, this is all done. I've got another demolition to do. party, a party. Alright. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification. Alright, turn that little video, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, YouTube! Bye bye, YouTube.